something different about my face today. First of all, not wearing any makeup. Second of all, not wearing my glasses. That's because today is going to be a makeup video, which I was kind of planning on doing because our neighbor recently got me an Ipsy bag because she didn't want it anymore. So that was super awesome. My mom was just like, "Hey Hannah, I got you a present." And I was like, "What? What kind of present did you bring me?" She's like, "It's makeup." And I was like, "Oh my gosh, really?" And it was. So let's see what's in here. First item is blush. So honestly, I really like the color. It's kind of like a very dark red blush and it has a little mirror inside. All right, and then the second item is concealer, and it's like the perfect shade for my pale face. And then we got two little like facial lotions. So I'm gonna use stuff from this bag for today makeup video. It's kind of like my normal makeup but plus the new stuff that I got. So we'll start with this Prep Prime. Just wait. Prep Prime, kind of a base thing for your skin. Let's try it. So it's kind of like a very thick kind of lotion. It's very thick on your face. You can kind of feel it. It's kind of heavy. It doesn't really have a smell. Alright. Close that up and put it on the side. What's the next one? This is texture cream. So it's let me just show you. See, it's Verb. And then down here it says texture cream. So I'm gonna squeeze them out. I love like the way it looks. Like, just gonna squeeze it like that. Oh, that's much lighter. And this one has a smell, it's kind of lemony. It smells really good. I like it. So now that your face is all caked up in lotion, I'm just gonna let it dry for a few seconds. Rub it in a little more. Okay. Next, I need to dry my hands. That's kind of gross. By the way, I'm in the bathroom right now because that's where all my makeup is. So I'm gonna use these brushes that I got from one of my haul videos. I'm gonna use my foundation brush to smear in my concealer. So for concealer, I'm just gonna put it on all this, everything on my face, everywhere. Just my whole face needs to be concealed, and my nose, all over there. There's a mirror right in front of me, that's why I'm not looking at the camera. Well, the camera's kind of like a mirror, but I'm lazy and I need to get over here. Just look at this mirror. I feel like it's easier to do your makeup when you have a mirror and not a camera. Because I've tried that when I go on vacations. Oh, I look weird. Okay, and now we're just gonna smear in the concealer. So I put it under my eyes and all my acne and on my nose to cover up those big pores. It doesn't really clog them because this is a very light makeup. It's very comfortable to have on your face. It looks good too. Looks really good. I might even add a little bit of foundation, but I feel like this concealer is really doing its job. Yeah, I'm the kind of person that kind of uses concealer for your whole face instead of just like little teeny parts, and then you put foundation on because then you have such a cake makeup face. But otherwise, this is pretty much my face in all my videos. And then I kind of get a touch up with your hands so you have no smears. Alright, next I'll use my Lumi True Match by L'Oreal. Just a little squirt. There. Okay. I'll put that on the cheeks. In my cheeks, I'm gonna put blush on and a little bit of face powder. There we go. Looks pretty good. Alright, next step is powder and blush. So I have this, this is also L'Oreal, isn't it? Yeah. This is a true match powder. I think I might have chose the wrong color though. So they're gonna make me a little darker in the spots that I need to be darker. Like on my nose. I like put it all over my nose. Right now for some weird reason my nose is really red. And then on my cheekbones. And right here. Alright, I'm on my forehead. There. All you need. The next step. My favorite part. Blush. This is very, very easy to see. Oh, there's a little mirror. So I can just apply it like this. This really is nice for my face. Because I have such a pale face, it really shows. Why isn't the camera showing it? Yeah. It looks really good from where I am. Looks very, really dark. You don't even have to like reapply over and over again because it's gonna stay throughout the day. All right. I feel like that's pretty even, kind of even enough. All right, and next, take the blend. What is it called? The blushed nudes. These are like pink. Like, you know how, like, everybody's been doing, like, the no makeup look, but except they're wearing makeup. That's kind of like this, but it's pink. Like, pink color. I like to apply eyeshadow before I, like, eye mascara and liner because otherwise you're gonna screw something up. It's kind of like a base for your face. That rhymed. There we go. This is a very pink look. I can't really see anything. It's like semi-nude pink look. Okay, next, grab the mascara I use. Oh, man. One coat. Multi-benefit. My hands are all soggy now from the lotions. There we go. I'm just gonna have naturally long eyelashes. I'll show you close-ups when I'm done with my makeup. There. This is amazing because it's like not water resistant. So you can just rub it off if you get it on the wrong spots. I don't really like water resistant stuff anymore because I don't have a pool. Did that make a difference at all? Got it on my nose and it's all gone. Magic. Okay, I know I was bending down the whole time. How would I get back down here? So get the really bright blush. Once my hair dries, it's gonna look so much better. Alright. Now let me get my glasses. And now it's your normal Hannah. I always wear glasses in like every one of my videos. I also have a makeup sponge, which is kind of matching my shirt right now. But I don't use it as much now that I have my brushes. Why is my fidget spinner here? I put that aside. I wasn't playing with it, I promise. I have EOS for when you have dry lips, which I have all the time for some weird reason. I kind of like to use this one because it smells really good and it's really sugary. So today I have a piano recital, so this is going to be my makeup for the recital then. I'm not nervous, I'll tell you that. Well, maybe for one song. I was playing piano earlier today and I was like, oh crap. I was like, I don't think I'm gonna make it because I have this one song and I keep screwing up on because it's really hard. Always try your best, even if you fail. It's okay. Just organize everything. Okay, I'll put this back in this. So, the finishing look. I really should have dried my hair. And I don't know why the camera's not focusing well. Maybe some lighting. Too bright. Here, this is better over here. Maybe. Oh yeah. Better. This is a very bright blush, but my kinda looks good on me. I wish I had better lighting. I found good lighting. There we go. So, this makeup look also looks good with my pink shirt. I feel like my nose is too dark though. Or like red. I'm just gonna leave it be. So, that's the end of my makeup video today. Hope you enjoyed. If you did, like, subscribe for and hit the notifications bell. My nose is really itchy. Hit the notification bell so that you can see all my stuff coming up, and also hit in the comments section down below what was your favorite makeup item, and if you have one of them or more than one. If you do, that's kind of weird. Also, I am having a vlog coming up in like next week or a week or two. I know I keep saying that, but it's true. And I am running out of ideas, so I'll probably just do more art videos coming up. So, bye.